According to Spanish search, National Liverpool are willing to sign Nasser Mazraoui from Bayern Munich for a fee of around £25.9 million from the Bavarian. The Qatar athlete claims it is in clubs wish to score the African right back, who has the ability to feature on the either side of the field. In the 2021-2022 campaign, Mazraoui regularly played for Ajax and directly contributed in 7 goals. In the league, as a Dutch giant, want to win the title. However, after joining Bayern on a free transfer last year, the Versatile defender only started 11 games in the Bundesliga, scored a goal and provided 4 assists. At the FIFA World Cup in Qatar, the 24-cap star made 5 appearances all in the left-back role. And however, the Atlantian keep clean sheet against European giant Croatia, Belgium, and Spain. Junior club must reinforce the decline before the transfer deadline ends next month. In your view, should Liverpool pay £25.9 million to sign Mazraoui? According to Spanish search, National Liverpool are willing to sign Nasser Mazraoui from Bayern Munich for a fee of around £25.9 million from the Bavarian. The Qatar athlete claims it is in clubs wish to score the African right back, who has the ability to feature on the either side of the field. In the 2021-2022 campaign, Mazraoui regularly played for Ajax and directly contributed in 7 goals. In the league, as a Dutch giant, want to win the title. However, after joining Bayern on a free transfer last year, the Versatile defender only started 11 games in the Bundesliga, scored a goal and provided 4 assists. At the FIFA World Cup in Qatar, the 24-cap star made 5 appearances all in the left-back role. And however, the Atlantian keep clean sheet against European giant Croatia, Belgium, and Spain. Junior club must reinforce the decline before the transfer deadline.